So this is one of the recipes that we make quite a bit at our house, and these are my blender pancakes. These are so easy.
I love the idea of a blender pancake.
You're not even going to need the recipe for it because you're going to remember it.
Katie, so, is this your most recent book?
Yes, it is, Endless Summer.
Endless
so these
Summer
are in there.
Is a beautiful cookbook.
I wish it was summertime right now.
I know, you really do love summer.
Summer. Okay, cup of oats, just regular oats. This is so easy. A cup of cottage cheese. So it's just one and one. You can also use yogurt.
Cottage cheese is so popular again, and I'm like, hello, it's been around a while.
I love cottage cheese.
I know, my mom, too.
Yeah, my favorite snack is peaches and cottage cheese.
Yum, yum.
All right, so a cup and a cup. That's all you got to remember.
That's easy.
And then two eggs, and blend it up.
A cup and a cup and two eggs.
And if it looks a little thick, you can add just a splash of milk to it, but you really don't need it. And this also can...
This is so easy.
So easy. Sometimes I'll put a little bit of canned pumpkin in it and pumpkin pie spice.
Yum.
To give it a different taste.
Oh, my God. That sounds way better than a pumpkin latte.
Yeah. If you have a little bit of leftover sweet baked sweet potato, you can put that in there. Banana.
Oh, you know who would love the sweet potato one? Isabel.
Oh, does she like sweet potatoes?
My doggy loves
my
sweet potatoes.
My Gus loves sweet potatoes, too. And carrots. He loves carrots.
Yep. She likes the orange things.
Yep. And see how it just blends up into a batter?
Adorable.
Yeah, and then you take a little spray and put it on your griddle. I love this griddle, too. I keep my griddle right on the stove at all times.
Yeah, because you use it so often, right?
All the time. Little scoop. And see, it's not like traditional pancake batter. It kind of needs a little help being spread out. But we've got some here that are already done.
It's like a giant breakfast oatmeal cookie. Look at those babies.
And you know, if you think about it, it's like you're eating oats and cottage cheese and some eggs for breakfast.
Delicious.
There's nothing bad for you in this.
Delicious.
It's all healthy, good stuff. Yeah. And then I put a little bit of butter on there. Get it nice and melted. Let those cook up. And if you're making a big batch of them, you can freeze these really easily and then just pop them in your toaster.
Right?
Yeah, or
even in your toaster.
Yeah, just pop them right in the toaster.
You're smarty pants.
Pile them on there. Let's hit it with a little bit of maple syrup. You gotta love that.
Real maple syrup, please, people.
Some berries in there.
Antioxidants.
Yep. And you've got a nice shortcut to a healthy breakfast.
Yeah. This is naan bread. I love naan bread.
Yes, I love naan. And I love how they make this in the supermarket now. You can buy it. It's delicious. And
you get four in a package. And they make amazing flatbread pizzas.
And this is really good breakfast for dinner. So
it
you can do it for breakfast or a great quick dinner.
There's yogurt in naan bread, so it already has a tang to it. And as you can see, it's already charred when you buy it.
It's delicious. Yep. All right, so for our breakfast pizza, I just take ricotta cheese and spread it right on there. I love fresh ricotta like this. You know, it's
well, fresh ricotta is very similar to what we love about cottage cheese.
Yeah.
Very similar.
You're right. Yeah. It really is.
Yeah.
So I put a nice, healthy amount on there. I like my cheese. And then you want to help me break a couple eggs on there? So I put an egg or two on it.
You want it right on here, yeah?
Yeah, put it right on there. You know what? It's a small piece. I'm just going to put the one on that one. And then I'm going to take a little bit of prosciutto and mush it around in there. Yeah, and you know, if you don't have prosciutto, but you got bacon, you can use that. You know,
whatever
little
leftovers.
You make
this for someone you love, you know what you're getting after breakfast.
Yeah.
We're dangerous together. I'm sorry.
All right, a little bit of flaky sea salt. Let's put a little bit of scallions on there.
Yum. Oh,
put
I love scallions.
Some pepper. And then I've got some shredded cheese over here.
So mozzarella, provolone,
anything that's a good melting cheese. And it just goes right in the oven. And you want to let it get nice and browned. Let that egg cook to your desired doneness.
Hand me that
pot holder in there.
Oh,
look at that.
Nick of time.
Yes. Yes.